Love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy or does not boast. Love is not proud or easily rude. It is not self-seeking or angered. Love keeps no records of wrong, but it rejoices in the truth. Love always protects, love always trusts, and love always hopes. Love will always persevere. I, Jacob. Take you, Kelson. To be my wife. I promise to love you. And cherish you. I will be a companion to you. And only you. I will share my strengths. And my achievements. I promise to respect you. And be a friend to you. This is my solemn vow. A husband and wife are each other's best friend, confidant, lover, and teacher. There may be times when one partner is heartbroken or even ailing, as the love of the other creates a healing and a steadfast, strong foundation that the marriage covenant is established upon. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher, and commitments are stronger. Marriage understands and forgives all the mistakes of things that are unavoidable in life, and yet it encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing love for one another. Hi, Chelson. Take you, Jacob. To be my husband. I promise to love you. And cherish you. I will be a companion to you. And only you. I will share my strengths. And my achievements. I promise to respect you. And be a friend to you. This is my solemn vow.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. That every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, to your loving that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. The years I spent just passing through, I'd like to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God blessed the broken road that led me straight to you.
My pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Jacob, you may kiss your bride.
Now I'm just rolling home into my lover's arms. This much I know is true, that God blessed